Thanksgiving Day. It's about 71, 72 degrees out here. It's Thursday, whatever the date is, 26 or so. And I'm just looking at the poison in the skies. You know, all that artificial stuff up there. Crack on this lens is so disgusting. I can't really see much of anything on here. But you can see all the phony clouds up there. That's all chemicals. But you're okay with that, so. Yeah. Awesome. Everybody's fine. The unusual winds since about, I would say March 13th of 2011. Gives it almost 2 days for the jet stream to get, shifted on the, you know, the March 11, 2011, by the way, there was a major tsunami by Japan, and that's where Fukushima's nuclear plant went on a red alert. But your American government doesn't tell you anything about the radiation, although the Pacific Ocean is dying pretty rapidly. There's radiation all out in the Pacific Ocean. The food, the salmon, I wouldn't even touch that crap. But you know what? Hey, your government doesn't want you to know anything like that. They don't want to scare you. Enjoy your North Pacific salmon and king crab legs and whatever you get out of the Pacific Ocean. Mm-hmm, yum yum. All those seals that are dying and washing up dead on the coast of California. And the wind's out here blowing on the mic so you can't hear half of what I just said. But, you know, Fukushima happened on March 11, 2011. From what seems to be a HAARP related incident when it caused a tsunami, an earthquake tsunami, and it made a nuclear plant go completely red, basically. But you don't hear anything about that. Everything's fine. Don't look up Fukushima. You'll see, I actually saw reports where they said nothing happened, which was total bullshit lies. Talked to people that live in Japan, told me how bad it was. And, you know, the ocean is dead, so look at the sky. Happy Thanksgiving. I hope you guys have a good Thanksgiving.